fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna...
Hello, my name is Cheryl Piccarelli. I'm the principal of the Capuano Early Childhood Center, and I'd like to welcome you to Capuano as we begin the new school year. We are starting the year in a way that we have not done before and have been preparing to meet the needs of our very young learners in this new setting. We also realize that many of our children have not had a preschool or other school experience and that everything about the learning environment will be new to them. I want to thank you for your partnership and patience in this journey, and most of all, I want to thank you for sending your children to learn with us. Teachers have been reaching out to welcome you to Capuano through meetings and phone calls. In this welcome video, you will get to meet all of the people who work at Capuano. We are excited for the first day of school, Friday, September 25th, and are looking forward to a fantastic year together. Please reach out if you need assistance. We are all here to help, and we are very excited to meet you.
Hi all our Capuano students and families, my name is Mrs. Taddeo and I'm the school secretary. Usually you can find me in the office and I'm always available to help in any way that I can. A Capuano is a great place to be. You're going to have such a great school year and so much fun, and I can't wait to meet you all so soon. Bye!
Hi, I'm Mrs. Morgan. I am the counselor educator and I support the social, emotional learning and growth of all of our students. And I'm also a resource to parents and guardians. I look forward to meeting you all in the fall. Thank you.
Hi friends, this is Dina Attolino. I'm a school adjustment counselor over at the Capuano School, and I'm looking forward to meeting you all when we start in September. See you soon, bye.
Hi, I'm Susan Gibbons, special ed department head at the Capuano. Welcome to the 2021 school year.
Hello and welcome to Capuano. We are glad to have you with us. My name is Nurse Yeti Lokan. I am the school nurse. And part of my job is to keep you and the environment healthy, administer medication as needed, take good care of you when you are sick, clean and bandage all your scrapes and scratches when you fall, help with a chronic health condition that requires management during the school hours, and make sure that all health care and immunization are met. Capuano is a great place to be, I will tell you this. Capuano is a home away from home. I am proud to be part of Capuano staff because we all go above and beyond to achieve a common goal, which is the success of all our students. Thank you.
Hi, Capuano families. I'm Mrs. Fizame. I'm a teacher in the integrated preschool, the Bunny Rabbit class. Can't wait to meet you all. Bye.
Hi, my name is Anna Tavera, and I work at ECIP Capuano.
I work with Ms. Fizame in the Bunny classroom.
Hi, friends. I'm Ms. H. I teach the Llama class in ECIP. I'm so excited for the school year to start and to meet you all very soon.
Hi, friends. My name is Mrs. K. I work with Miss H in the Llama class. We're very excited that you'll be joining us in the Llama class this year. We're gonna have lots of fun. We hope to see you soon.
Hi, I'm Jessica Geiger, and I am a paraprofessional in the pre-K class at Capuano School.
Hi there, friends. My name is Mrs. Lawrence. I'm a teacher in the Early Childhood Intervention Program at the Capuano School. I work together with Miss Michelle, and we are looking forward to seeing some of you back and welcoming some of you for your very first time to be part of Team Sloth. We're looking forward to a great year.
Hi, friends. My name is Ms. Michelle. I am a paraprofessional in ECIP in the Sloth classroom with Mrs. Lawrence. I am looking forward to meeting all my new friends and being reacquainted with my returning friends. I hope to see you all very soon.
Hi, friends. My name is Ms. Sullivan, and I am a teacher in ECIP, and I'm looking forward to seeing you soon.
Hi, Capuano family. My name is Jeffrey Lewis, and I am a SPED paraprofessional. And it is great to work at the Capuano because of you. I look forward to seeing and working with all of you this 2020-2021 school year.
Hi, friends. My name is Miss Ava. I am one of the ECIP teachers at the Capuano School. I am so excited to learn with you this school year. I hope you enjoy the rest of your summer. See you soon.
Hi, everyone. My name is Miss Jackie, and I'm a paraprofessional in one of the autism rooms. Can't wait to meet everyone.
Hi, everyone. My name is Ashley Eisner, and I am a new paraprofessional at the Capuano School. I am very excited to meet you all, and I can't wait to get started.
Hi, friends. I'm Miss Ritchie. I'm an integrated teacher in the ECIP program at the Capuano Center. I cannot wait to meet you. We're going to go on all sorts of adventures this year, and I can't wait to see you grow and learn.
I hope you have a great summer. My name is Mrs. Amelia, and I'm a paraprofessional at Capuano School. I will see you soon, so we can have a great time together doing different activities. See you later.
Hi, everyone. I'm Miss Jess. I'm one of the ECIP AIM teachers here at the Capuano. I am super excited to get started on a very fun school year. See you all soon.
Hi, guys. Welcome to Capuano. We're waiting for you to start our school year. My name is Miss Gigi Calegari. I am a special ed ECIP paraprofessional, and I love our school. It's a beautiful building, and we have a lot of cool people working there. And we're waiting for you to meet you. See you. Bye.
Hi, everyone. My name is Liz Owens. I'm the new pre-K teacher at the Capuano for the AIM program. And I am so looking forward to getting back to preschool and to meeting everyone at the Capuano and in Somerville. I can't wait, and I hope to see you all soon. Bye.
Hi, friends. My name is Miss Goggin, and I am a teacher helper at the Capuano School. I am so excited to meet you and help you learn and to have fun. See you soon.
Hi, everybody. My name is Mrs. Donovan. I work at the Capuano School in the Early Childhood Intervention Program. I'm looking forward to seeing you at the Capuano School. See you soon.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Smith. I'm a paraprofessional in the ECIP program, and I work with Mrs. Donovan. I'm excited to meet all our new friends and to welcome back some friends from last year. I hope you're excited to join the Capuano, and I can't wait to see you soon.
Hi, I'm Carrie O'Keefe. I'm a teacher in the ECIP program here at the Capuano. I'd like to welcome all families back to school, and I hope you all have a great year.
Hi, friends. I hope you had an awesome summer. My name is Miss Molly, and I'm a para in the early childhood preschool at the Capuano. I love being at the Capuano, and I know that you will too. I can't wait to see you all so soon.
Hello, my name is Lisa Lavoie, and I am a paraprofessional for EZIEP and will be a floater amongst the classrooms. I've been working for the city for 15 years. I've been in different schools, working with different students at different levels, and I can't wait to start.
Hello, friends. My name is Philip Murray, and I'm a floater at the Capuano School. I am so happy that you guys are going to be returning remotely. Hope you have a great school year.
Hi, Capuano families. My name is Mrs. Toro, and I'm the teacher in the Tiger classroom. The Capuano is such a fun place to be. I know that you're going to love it. I hope you all enjoy the rest of your summer, and I can't wait to meet you. Bye.
Hi,
I'm Anna Medeiros, a pre-K para. I have been working at the Capuano for over 15 years with wonderful staff and children. Looking forward to meet you. Bye.
Hi, Capuano students and families. My name is Miss Manikis, and I'll be the kindergarten AIM teacher this year. It's my first year at the Capuano, but I'm so excited to get to know all of you.
Hello, friends. It's so nice to meet you. My name is Mrs. E. I'm working at Miss Manikis' AIM kindergarten room this year. It's so great to meet you and help you at Capuano this year. See you soon.
Hi, everyone. My name is Molly Dickerson. I'm going to be a kindergarten special education teacher, and I'm so excited to get started. I know this year is going to look a little different, but it's going to be great because the Capuano is such a great school to be a part of. I'm so excited to meet everyone. See you all soon.
Hi, my name is Gina Natale. I'm going to be a paraprofessional in a kindergarten classroom in the AIM program, and it's going to be my first year at Capuano, so I'm really excited.
Hi, Capuano friends. My name is Mrs. McGlashan, and I'm a kindergarten teacher at the Capuano School. My class is the turtle class. I love the Capuano so much because we have so much fun learning there. I hope to see you all soon.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mrs. Idris. I am a kindergarten paraprofessional at the Capuano. Capuano is the best learning environment. It is so much fun. Thank you.
Hi, Capuano friends. My name is Mrs. Jones, and I'm one of the kindergarten teachers at the Capuano. My class is the hedgehog class, because as you can see, I love hedgehogs. We are going to do so many fun things in kindergarten this year. The Capuano is such a great place to learn and make friends. We're going to learn about science, and we're going to do some cool experiments. I'm going to learn about math and play cool games, and we'll even do some creating with the beautiful stuff. But my favorite thing of all is the literacy. We're going to learn about books, and about letters and words. We're going to learn how to read. And by the end of kindergarten, you are going to make your own books. Isn't that so cool? I can't wait to see you guys.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Reese. I work in kindergarten with Mrs. Jones. We have so much fun learning. I can't wait to see all your smiling faces and get started. See you soon.
Hi, my name is Mr. Yu, and I teach pre-kindergarten in the Elephant Classroom. And I am just so excited for this upcoming school year, and welcome to the Capuano community.
Hey Capuano, it's Miss Whittier. I am a paraprofessional at the Capuano School, and I am so excited to learn and grow with you. See you soon.
Welcome, friends. I'm Mrs. Viola. I'm the preschool teacher in the Violet class. The Capuano is a great school to be a part of. We have lots of fun learning and playing and making new friends together. You are so lucky to be a part of this community, and we're so lucky to have you. Let's have a great school year.
Hi, boys and girls. My name is Mrs. Wright, and I am a para in Mrs. Viola's Violet class. And I am so excited to welcome you all to the Capuano School. It is such a great place, and you're all going to love it. Looking forward to getting to meet you all soon.
Hi, Capuano friends. My name is Mrs. Ciceroni. I'm one of the paraprofessionals in the preschool classrooms. I wanted to welcome all the new preschool students that are coming into the Capuano, and I wanted to let them know how great the Capuano is. It's an amazing place to be. You're going to learn a lot of great things, and you're going to have a great time. I also want to welcome back all the kindergarten students. Welcome on back to the Capuano. You know how great it already is. Well, I'm looking forward to a new year, and it's just going to be great. Can't wait to start. See you all soon.
Hello, my soon-to-be hummingbirds. I am Mrs. Height from the Capuano, and I will be your teacher. I'm so excited to meet you and your family. I'll see you soon, and keep that smile.
Hi friends, I hope you had a great summer. My name is Miss Gardner. I work with Mrs. Height in the Smile Pre-K program. I can't wait to meet you all. I know you're going to love the Capuano School as much as I do. Bye.
Hi friends, my name is Miss Mayer. I'm a preschool teacher at the Capuano School. If you're assigned to my classroom, you'll be in the monkey class. We'll have so much fun together. I can't wait to see everyone. Bye.
Welcome everyone to the Capuano School and welcome new friends. My name is Philomena Ruda. I work in the preschool and I work upstairs in the monkey classroom. I love the Capuano because you get to make new friends and I can't wait to meet you.
Good morning, Capuano. My name is Miss Nicaris and I'm the squirrel class teacher. If you're in the squirrel class, I'm your teacher. Good morning. I want to introduce someone who's going to be in your class. This is Logan. Logan, come say hi. Hi, girls and boys. My name is Logan, and I'm in preschool. Hooray! I'm so glad to be learning this year. I'll meet you in the next Zoom meeting. See you later. Bye, everybody. See you in our Zoom classroom.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Cunningham. I'm a pre-K teacher at the Capuano. I'm in the Caterpillar class. I love our school, and I think you will too. I can't wait to meet you.
Hi, Capuano students and families. My name is Miss Kelly. I'm a paraprofessional in the Caterpillar classroom with Mrs. Cunningham. I cannot wait to be your new teacher and welcome you to the Capuano. We have lots of fun. It's the best place to be. I hope to see you soon.
Hi, friends. It's Mrs. Brown. I'm from the Caterpillar class and from the Monkey class. I am so happy to meet everybody this year. Can't wait to see everybody soon.
Hi everyone, my name is Miss Layden. I'm the art teacher here at the Capuano School. This is my fourth year and I'm so excited to meet you all. I can't wait to make some amazing artwork with you. I'll see you all very soon.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Pira. I'm the library media specialist. I think the Capuano is such a fun and friendly place and I can't wait to meet you all.
Hi friends and welcome to Capuano. My name is Ms. Musuli, and I'm going to be your music teacher this year. Together, we're going to make beautiful music and learn new skills. What I really love about Capuano is that everybody cares about each other. You're going to make a lot of wonderful friends there. I can't wait to see you all. Bye!
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Von Trapp. I am the physical education teacher at the Capuano Schools. And believe it or not, I've been working in Somerville for over 15 years. I started out the high school and this will be my fifth year, I believe, working with the youngsters. And I'm very excited to embark on this virtual, hopefully in person one day, physical education experience with you and your families and your students. I love all sports. I love exercising. I love working out. I love reading. I love music. I love going to the beach. And I am excited to get to know you and your families and your kiddos and hopefully to make their bodies healthier as well as their minds. And I'm looking forward to a great school year and I can't wait to meet you all. Again, Mrs. Von Trapp, physical education teacher. Can't wait to meet you all. Bye.
Hi, I'm Ms. Franco, the speech and language therapist at Capuano. Welcome to Capuano. Can't wait to have a great year.
Hi everybody, my name is Mrs. Nicastro. I'm a speech and language pathologist. This is gonna be my first year at the Capuano School and I'm so excited to meet all of my students, families, and staff. It's gonna be an awesome year.
Hi everyone, my name is Karen Daniels and I'm a speech language pathologist. And I work at the Capuano with the Somerville Partnership for Young Children. And I'm really looking forward to seeing all of you back. And I want you to enjoy the rest of your warm summer days and know that we're all preparing to see you soon. Have a great
day. Hi, my name is Ms. Fishman. I am a speech therapist. I love the Capuano.
Hi everyone, welcome back to school. My name is Erin Morrison. The kids call me Miss Erin. I'm an occupational therapist at the Capuano and I've been there for 13 years and I love it there. I'm sure you will too. I want you to enjoy the last few days of summer vacation and I hope to meet you soon, whenever that may be. Take care for now, bye.
Hi, boys and girls. My name is Mrs. Pease. I'm one of the occupational therapists at the Capuano School. I'd like to welcome you to our school, and I hope that each and every one of you has a great school year.
Hi, I'm Tanya Dessain. I'm the physical therapist. So I help kids improve their gross motor skills, their independence, and their ability to move and play. I love the Capuano because I just love that age group. I always say, I don't go to work. I get to play all day with kids. But I also love the Capuano because it's a great community. We are here for each other no matter what. And this is true now more than ever. And it's special. We're family. So welcome to the Capuano family, and remember, no matter what, keep moving. Bye.
Hello families, my name is Christina Coleman and I'm a behavior analyst in the AIM program at the Capuano. This is my first year and I'm so excited to get to know everyone.
Hello, I'm Miss Stein. I'm a resource room teacher. You're going to love being part of the Capuano community. We're going to have a great year.
Mom, she's a psychologist and she misses you all.
This is Miss Katie. I'm the psychologist and I miss you guys so much. Happy 2020. Can't wait to see you soon. Say something nice.
Bye.
Hi, my name is Megan Kimmel. I'm the ESL specialist here at the Capuano. ESL means English as a second language. Welcome everyone. Bienvenidos a todos.
Hello, my name is Charlene Pierrene and I'm the site coordinator for the Capuano After School Program. Capuano is a wonderful school and I'm so happy to be here and excited to see all of you guys start the new school year.
Hi, I'm Lisa Q. I'm the Director of Early Education for Somerville Public Schools. My office is here at the Capuano Early Childhood Center. I usually work mostly with grown-ups, teachers, and other administrators in Somerville Public Schools to help make learning wonderful for all of you. I love being at the Capuano because it's a building where there's all kids who are just your age, which is my favorite.
Hello, everyone. Hola. Bonjour, allô, konnichiwa, ni hao, salam alaikum, shalom, jambo, ciao. Hi, my name is Miss Given. I am a coach at the Capuano School. That means I work with your teachers to be sure that your learning is fun. The Capuano School is like a big family and we're so excited to meet you and have you join us as part of our learning family. Take good care.
Hi, my name is Valerie Gilchnan. I work as an instructional coach here at the Capuano School. That means I help your teachers make learning fun. The Capuano School is a great place to have fun, be curious, and learn.
Hi, my name is Paige Mahoney. My job is as an early childhood instructional coach. This means I get to work with all your teachers coming up with fun activities to help you learn and grow. The Capuano School is super fun. We get to see children playing with all sorts of activities and grow up super fast.
Hi, I'm Carla Cabrera, one of the family liaisons here at the Capuano School, and I'm looking forward to work with all of you.
Hi, my name is Sally Peterson, and I'm one of the two family liaisons at the Capuano, along with Carla Cabrera. And I wanted to welcome you to Capuano, and I look forward to getting to know everybody.
Hi, my name is Felix Caraballo. I am the assistant principal at the Capuano Early Childhood Center, or like we like to call it, the Capuano School. It is very important that you realize that even though we're not coming to school physically, your teachers are prepared and ready to teach you and to have fun with you. Because after all, that's what we believe at the Capuano. We learn by having fun. And also, I want you to know that or our staff is here to help you. So if during the year you or your parents have any question or concern, feel free to reach to us. At the end, you will see a list of our emails in the main office, so you can talk to us if you need to. Also, I hope that you enjoy meeting all our staff, like I enjoy working with them every day. Remember, be safe and take care.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend.